Hey, hey, how we doing? So our headliners tonight is a band that I've been wanting to get here for quite a while. So this has been something I've been really dreaming about. So seeing this crowd here is just kind of like blowing my mind. I'm so excited to have you here. How many people are UWSP pointers here? I'm just curious. We have any more pointers? I know we've got a few, right? That's part of why I wanted to get these guys here, because my stomping days were up in the central Wisconsin. So I was familiar with these guys, and since then, they've just been taking the bluegrass world by storm. They are just one of my favorite groups out there right now, and I couldn't be happier to have them here. Like I said earlier, if you've been sitting all day, you might want to be ready to get up and dance, or be prepared for somebody in front of you to be up and dancing at least. One of those two things is going to happen. So I just want to let these guys take the stage and really rock our brains with some of the most awesome progressive bluegrass you have ever seen. Armchair Boogie, take it away. Thank you.
you going out there, everyone? How are you doing tonight? Heck yeah. We're happy to be here where I'm Cherry Boogie. Thank you so much for having us in this beautiful town. Let's get to it, huh?
Jessica right there. I know what you're thinking. You're like, that's not bluegrass. And you're right.
Anybody think that?
Well, we got a banjo. We got this old box here. So there might be a couple of fast tunes making their way to your ear holes this evening. Let's give it up for Art Stevenson and Highwater. We've been looking up to them and friends with them for since before this was a band, because we all met in Stevens Point, which I'm happy has been talked about so much tonight. But anyways, we're so happy to be here. We're based out of Madison, Wisconsin, obviously not far from here these days, so to be not far from home is great. Thank you for being here with us. It feels so nice to have a tiny little drive. It's about this big. Okay, so now that we've gotten out of the way that we're not a total bluegrass band, y'all down to get a little rock and rolly for a little bit? Y'all did a great job of bringing the armchairs, by the way. Ironically, that doesn't happen a lot. To you, I cheers. Cheers, everyone. All right. We'll be right back.
isn't even a word, it's just
Doherty there on the banjo. Give it up for him.
Appreciate that, good people.
Well, cheers.
I spend a real decent amount of time in Mesa Mani. So does Denzel. A little bit more than me, in fact, because he lives here. But both of us work for the same company. We come around here all the time. So cheers. There's a lot of friends and family in here, and this is just an incredible show. So we're super stoked about it. Woke up with a a terrible cold like 2 days ago, and I can't hear anything out of my left ear, but we're getting through this. Yeah. I'm assuming most of you can hear out of both ears. I was afraid of that.
We got him a blanket and a speaker, and we fixed both problems.
Eli on bass has been having a lot of fun with Augie not being able to hear out that left ear. I hear everything you say over there, bud.
So I think that means that I shouldn't really worry too much about hearing and more about blasting. Let's play a fast one, eh?
Thank you. You can talk about the weather till it drives me nuts. Hey, you can rant all about who I would. A real conversation wouldn't hurt that much. Hey, a little song with a human touch. Now, if you're hurting, honey, let me know. If you need a touch, honey, let me know. And the one that you're hiding from, you know it don't matter what the heavy you've done. You can have a cake and you can eat it too. Yeah, that's kind of stuff that I like to. How hard can you be? Shut up and talk to me. Shut up and talk to me. Let's give it up for the boys on the rhythm. Guy Clark number for you, Mazo. How you feeling out there? We doing good? How about it for Fox Crossing String Band? That was a couple bands before us. Jiggy chip. It's finally cooling down. Everyone feels the relief. Holy crap, that was tough for a second.
Telling me about it.
They've been out here all day, man. You had a green room, bud. But you're allowed to suffer too. Benzel's house is, you know, not too far away, so you can go relax. How about it for your very own Mazo Mania, Denzel Connor there on the drums. A volunteer at the fire department. He's involved, yo. He spends a lot of time on the road, and he's a family man and all that. We couldn't be more proud of our friend here.
It's a pleasure, Mazo.
Stones.
hanging on your neck. Reflect the light of the moon. My leather wallet and his old gas tank. Heart beating high, 12 empty soon. And this you and me and a bench seat. Nothing but love in between. Man, it was good. Yeah, it felt so right. Thank you. been known to lie. It ain't me, it's the darkness below. It's my own war that I've been fighting for years. Between me and a grave too shallow.
Thank you. We love you big time.
All right, just a quick deep breath. Whew. Sorry I didn't lead it, I just needed it. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a good time. All right. Letting it out. All right, here's an old hobo tune.
There's a train track right there, Ben.
What do you know? My old home place. This one's called Lester. I think what happened was, 2020 happened, and we needed a reason to keep hanging out because we weren't playing many shows, so we recorded a little Western EP that we like. Here's a tune off that.
In many lives I've lived, one I went astray, and I hit the open road in an old-fashioned way. Let me take you back in time to my frame. I was sitting on the porch, my old ranch home in Flint Hills, Kansas. Heather drunk, didn't know a way ahead. I just needed a change from my born old life, my born old wife, from my old armchair, my personal strife. Your tale untold must be chased down like a train. Chugging down the railway, never to look back. Yeah, only a mile, yeah, chug roll down. I took to stepping on the outskirts of town. I heard a whistle calling my name loud. Well, in the boxcar, jump like a welcome guest, and I hit my head, scratch my chest, raking myself into the wall. Like a train rolls rolling down a hot steel track. Well, I'm traveling down the highway, never to look back. That whole time we had it home needed to hear that train call. on hate. Still seeing us in that old boxcar wall. And my hands were tough, my heels were hard. Twice I'd seen in the country star, breaking every view through souls of my shoes. Well, my friends were hobos, or bales were trains, and I can eat more than one can of beans. It was a high one time, living on the whole time. Yeah, I've been from California all the way to Maine. My best life choice was leaving town that day. Like a train rolls only down a hot steel track. Will I hit the highway never to look back?
Cheers, folks. Bundle up if you got them. Water and all. Keep hydrated. Thank you so much for just making this event special. Without you, it'd be nothing. So thank you for supporting live music. Cheers, y'all.
I thought you guys would just be a railroad track and an occasional train.
With a woman like that, man,
your very own Denzel Connor, firefighter, drummer, arborist, dad, cool dude.
Ambassador of dudeness.
Yeah. some sort of way to get on with my day and forget where my troubles are at. And I'm used to doing, I'm a woman too.
Welcome, Dale Riker. We're gonna do some banjo stuff. You know, Foreman and Stevens Point, we really had looked up to Art Stevenson and Highwater for a long time. So it's so cool to, you know, over the years be hanging out with them and calling them dear good buddies to us, you know. And as well as horseshoes and hand grenades, which I don't know if you caught it, but probably not. Adam Grill just like stopped by on his way to play a show in Madison right before we started loading in, and then I think a couple of us might go back to Madison tonight and play at the old Shanks Corner Block Party with Adam Grew and the Space Burritos if you want to keep the party going. Nonetheless, thank you, Dale. Thank you, Art Stevenson, Highwater. We love you more than words can tell.
I know Dale's one of Augie's banjo heroes, and he's also one of my banjo heroes.
That's true.
My mustache hero.
Oh, damn.
Oh, our mustache hero.
Can't deny it. Nobody here can deny it.
Am I allowed to have a mustache hero if I can't grow a mustache?
No.
No. A couple stern no's from the audience. All right, back to the music.
It's good to have dreams, Ben.
We will.
That's awesome. All right, here's a newer one called Skippin' Town.
Thanks, y'all. That'll be on an album that we are releasing soon, we promise. That's all we'll say on that for now. In the meantime, we do have some different merch that we are absolutely stoked on. For the first time ever, Armchair Boogie has tie-dye t-shirts, y'all. That's a collaboration between our good friends Carolyn and Hunter over here. Please go say hi. Go follow their pages. We got Schnitzel Bear Studios and Melted Media. I know I'm so close. Melted Mind. Thank you, Hunter. Jeez Louise. Anyways, hey, we got those over at the merch stand. Please come say hi to us after the show. We got plenty more in store for you for now. But you can go buy that if you want to skip the line later.
Guilt made me leave. Shame came and picked me up. My ego fills the tank and I'm headed out to where I think I'll find some love. Now I'm on the kitchen floor. I'm looking for the truth. Or any sort of reason I put myself through this abuse. It's easy to sit around in the winter time. It feels like you might have died inside. It ain't true, you're still you. It's just cold and you're feeling kind of low. I know I've been driving blind down this road. While I planted seeds, I've still got no fruit to eat. If I make it to the summer, I'm gonna build me a garden. I'm gonna build a rose. I'm gonna build me a fire and have a beer. I'm gonna try and be happy. Just to be here. Fingertips, you can dig a fish from my line. I'm still sitting on the shore. Oh, I'm having a good time. You can build a fence, you can build a wall, you can build an empire to justify paying for it all. Or you can build something worthwhile, cause you're a human. And you were born with a real good hand. Old beer drinking hand, Hazel. I know where I've been, I know I've been driving blind down this road. I know I planted seeds, I've still got no fruit to eat. If I make it to the summer, just to be here. Happy lasts forever. I mean, the big and all. Those bad times, they feel like nothing. I mean, I'm good. try and be happy. Just to be here.
And I sure am happy, friends. That one goes out to all the close family friends over here. This one goes out to all the people who love having a good time. I can't believe that you guys made us headline this Gandy Dancer Bluegrass Festival. We're just so grateful for it. We've been Armchair Boogie. Thank you so much. We're going to see you on the other side.
Want some more? Oh, let's see. We got another one. I saw a thumbs up, so I think it's looking good. Keep it going. We're only gonna give them back on stage with that applause going. Oh yeah, they're coming. All right, let's send it.
Okay.
I always do a quick jog after a set. It's not really anything else.
You can do it.
We clearly have our shit together.
This is from Pleasant Ridge!
One, two, three, oh! I'm moving out of the city. I'm headed to the country. Lord, I ain't buying a Bible. Sitting around with my Bible. I'm sick of all the hustle.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much. We're Armchair Boogie. I can't believe that we had such an amazing crowd here tonight. You guys are so beautiful. And I'm just on cloud nine here. It means the world to have so much friends and family around here. You guys are the shit. Hell yeah.